Hey everybody, it's TechMattic again over here at Weber Chevrolet, and for this 60s Tech Tech, I want to show you a quick trick you can do if it appears that your MyLink radio audio locks up on you. Periodically, I'll get a phone call and somebody will call and say, the audio through my radio system locked up, or it seemed like my radio froze. Now, what I'm supposed to say is, okay, turn off the car, wait 2 minutes, get back into the car, turn the engine back on, and it'll reset itself, which is true. It's basically hard restarting the MyLink radio, but it's not super feasible when you're driving. So what you can also try is, if it seems like it locks up, above the rearview mirror on the 2016s, you'll see an SOS, an OnStar, and a little guy sitting down with lines coming out of his mouth. Those are your OnStar buttons. I want you to press the far left button, the guy in the little circle, and you're gonna hear,
OnStar ready.
Wait a second and then press it again.
Thank you, goodbye.
And 9 times out of 10, that'll reset the radio and your audio will come right back on. Now that's on the 2016s. On the 13s through 15s, you're gonna see underneath the rearview mirror those same buttons, but it's the same icon, little guy sitting down in the little circle. So hopefully that helps. If you guys have any comments or suggestions for my next video, please leave them down below. I'm always looking for new ideas, and have a great week. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.